Volvo cut its initial public offering IPO by January 5th to $2.3 billion because of soaring oil prices. Volvo Car slashed it by a fifth, making it the latest in a string of European companies to pull back from equity markets roiled by soaring energy costs and persistent supply chain delays. The carmaker, owned by China's Zhejiang Geely Holding Group, is now selling shares to raise about 20 billion kronor, Volvo said Monday. A glut of similar IPOs and the hard-to-value stake Volvo Cars owns in electric sports carmaker Polestar has curbed investor appetite under the originally planned terms, according to people familiar with proceedings said. The company will use the IPO funds to add carmaking capacity to almost double annual sales to 1.2 million vehicles by 2025. European companies including Dutch consumer electronics retailer Coolblue and healthcare property company Icade Sante put IPO plans on ice in recent weeks as investors became picky about where they put their money amid a flurry of deals. Geely is attempting to float Volvo for a second time, after investors didn't take to a previous attempt in 2018 for a valuation of as much as $30 billion.